I can go in that house, so I don't know if I want to try it with those zombies over there. So I just want to also give you guys a heads up that these zombies look pretty docile. But I'm telling you, they go from George Romero to 28 Days Later in a split second. Man, come on, it just... Oh shit. Was that a gun I heard? I thought I heard some pistol fire way off in the distance, but it could have been my imagination. No, that was a gun. There's definitely gunfire. Much luck in this little town. Just from the looks of it, it looks like all these buildings you can't go in, you can't really search. So we might cross over a little bit this way. I wish I could run and know that I'd be safe. The snail's pace is like making me nervous. Guys, I'll be over there. I don't know if you guys saw him, but alright, maybe it's my imagination. Shit. Looks like there's a church steeple way over there. Zombies. Come on, which one of these buildings can we look in? So as you see in the bottom left hand corner, people are in here and are dying. I'm not sure how they have the mics and everything set up, but it was where you could talk to the whole game at once, but it seems like they took that functionality out and made it localized, so you have to be there almost 100 meters away from someone in order to talk to them. Here a zombie. Oh shit, where is it? Thank you. try and go around back of these houses, because walking down the middle of the street probably is not the best survival idea. Oh, there's a zombie over there. That was like right where I was. Did not see me though. Shit, they're like everywhere. This hill, get a better vantage point. So as you can see, this is like a realism kind of based game. It's not your comic-y kind of just hack and slash style. This is about surviving, and I need to find supplies, quite honestly, because if I don't, I could be in a world of hurt. So we got this town here. Wait, I saw someone. They're on the road. Let me see. That's not the zombie. I swear I just saw someone. There's a shitload of zombies in there. Screen glitch. Just for what is up with the darkness of the screen every once in a while. I will say this just for everyone watching the video, that this game is very graphic intensive. Since this is all open world and all highly detailed. Look how far I can see. I can see probably like 3,000 meters over there. But I'm playing this from my laptop. So kudos to my laptop. And I highly recommend the G-Series laptops from Asus. I'm getting kind of nervous though right now because I have not found anything. Oh my god. Oh, there's probably supplies in that building. I might check it out. That might be my only hope at this point. have some survivor corpses. There may be someone over there in those buildings that is sniping these guys. Because they just look flat out dead. Could be a trap. I'm gonna check it out. Getting nervous. Oh my god. Why is my guy not running anymore? He's just crawling. This guy has nothing. This guy has nothing. Yeah, it's pretty much an ambush. Let's just get out of there. Guy unable to run. Yeah, I'm not sure if I am talking to everyone right now. Is anyone over here? I noticed the mic thing's up on my screen. That would be a perfect shot from that building. Why my guy doesn't want to run anymore is beyond me. Okay guys, I'm gonna disconnect really quick and just go back right in. Maybe it'll correct some of these glitches. It's Mia. Okay, my guy can run again. Well, at least we got that. Freaking sign. Alright, let's look around here.